Hey guys, how's it going? The shop's still coming along, but I had a quick trip to Sydney the other day to pick up a couple items I thought were really cool. So I picked up this Star Wars Force Meter. It's about 10 years old. It was a shop display, so you put your hand over the... and you get a reading to let you know. A youngling, a Padawan, Jedi Knight, or a Jedi Master. And of course I will be... I'm the youngling, so I don't think there's any. I'm not sure how it does the reading. Every time you do it, it's different. It's just a bit of something cool, a bit of fun. Look good in the shop. And the other item was a life-size Cartman. I think it's for the game in 2016 or something, I think. So that was a prize given away by Ubisoft. There was only one in Australia and New Zealand. So I went to Sydney to pick him up because he's cool. He's not going to stay up here, but we purchased him up here for now. I think we'll put him near the entrance. Once we get those gondolas in, we'll make a spot for him. I just thought he was fantastic. So I went and grabbed him. The guy who bought him off, just he's got some nice stuff. He's a good bloke. And these are the boxes. You probably saw these previously, but these are the Star Wars boxes I picked up. They're cool. They're not for sale right now. I'm going to fill them up. I'm going to buy the items and make them complete. All right, that's it. Like I said, we're still plodding along. We still haven't got this area set up, but we're getting closer. I'll talk to you later.